There was an abundance of glamour waiting in the wings, and beauty preparing for the catwalk. There were top-notch Indian designers ready to parade their high-fashion apparels, and prominent models from the fashion firmament. And there was M.F. Husain, India's leading and celebrated artist. The combination seemed incongruous, but the purpose was the same. They had all gathered in the convention hall of a five-star hotel to launch a paint series named the Husain Collection.
A Husain is created only once in a while.
The barefoot artist, known for his famous and eccentric experiments in multimedia, was expansive on how and why he was involved in such a project.
Anywhere where there is color, I'm always there. We are so seeped in color, our culture. It's always related to color. You just put orange and you don't have to make any eyes or nose. And a villager immediately say is Hanuman.
Commerce was certainly not the principal motive. But then, as he argued, what was wrong with an artist being commercial?
This word commercial, people take it very, you know, in a very bad way. As if it is something, it's sinful if you do this. An artist should not go near commercialism. What nonsense.
The fashion show which preceded the launch was inspired from Husain's selection of the paints. The themes were all taken from his colour schemes. These high priests and priestesses of India's chic upmarket fashion world rose to the occasion. But ultimately, the evening was to belong to Maqbool Fida Husain. As a finale, there was the improvised Husain painting, brushstroke after another. The maestro had the audience spellbound as he painted impromptu and came up with an original Husain. Signature included. The launch helped focus on a new trend by Indian companies in brand selling, using high-profile events with celebrities to establish their product profile in the marketplace. Whether this glitzy evening helped the company do so is debatable, but it certainly focused attention once more on the eclectic painter genius, dabbling in mixed media and winning newer fans as always.